8:25 is the time right now. Hospice. It's not a place you'd normally think of when it comes to a photo shoot. But thanks to the caring team at Hospice of the Valley, they helped one patient's dream come true, giving her, ready, a CoverGirl photo shoot. So check out Florence Wilson. She is in hospice care, but her family is focusing on her incredible life. And Florence wished for a CoverGirl photo shoot, just to have some pictures taken so that she could leave behind in a scrapbook one that her daughter Betty is putting together. At 102 years young, you bet Florence has lived quite the life. So her caregivers at Hospice of the Valley just wanted to help grant her wish. They got Florence all dolled up, set up a home studio there, and these are the beautiful photos from her CoverGirl shoot. Florence, clearly a knockout back then, and she is even more beautiful now. We think that for sure. If you can't tell, Florence loves hats. So of course her collection was part of the shoot. Florence also loves to sing. So check out this behind-the-scenes video during the shoot.
You are my sunshine, my only sunshine. You make me happy when skies are gray. I never know, dear, how much I love you. Please don't take my sunshine away.
Nice.
Amen and amen.
Oh my goodness, we are in love with you, Florence. Amen indeed. Florence, thank you for being that ray of sunshine. And to Hospice of the Valley, thank you for making wishes come true, especially those who may be facing challenges. Caregivers like you are a ray of sunshine in our community and something so, so good. These are the types of stories we love hearing about, something good happening in our community. So if you know someone or see a place, a business, someone like Hospice of the Valley doing something good, just head to our website. It's right there on your screen, azfamily.com/go-to/something-good, and you may just see the story right here. So even better, Gina.
Yes.
Dear Florence has her own Instagram page, of course. So check it out. At Have Hats Can Travel is her IG. And so take a look at these gorgeous photos.
Awesome.
And it's always Florence in a different hat.
That's awesome.
And she had written, tomorrow my photos will be on Channel 3's morning show. So she had posted she was super excited to be there. Look at these other ones. Look at how gorgeous she is.
I could stare at her pictures all day.
Right?
Oh, that's so amazing.
Quick factoids from Florence about herself. She sang in church, played the piano while growing up in Moline, Illinois. She was a medical technician after getting her master's degree. And she was married for 49 years until her sweet spouse passed away. But they had 5 children together, 12 great-grandchildren, 1 great-great-grandchild. And by the way, in her 80s, she started writing memoirs. Our hats off to you, Miss Florence.
Amazing.